Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to make handmade stickers. So firstly, take a sheet and draw your favorite stickers. Now cover the sheet with white sellotape. Cut the sides of the sheet. Now cut the stickers. Now paste double-sided tape on the back of the sticker. I have decorated this box with my handmade stickers. I have made 160 plus stickers. Now I am keeping my stickers in this box. So that's it for this video. Thanks for watching.